Hello, I study math at Harvard, and I'm here today to announce that 12 indeed is greater than 6. In fact, it's roughly twice as large. This has been verified by mathematicians time and time again. One of the simplest proofs, requiring only a rudimentary understanding of functions, involves constructing an injection between a set of 3 elements and a set of 6 elements. Thus, I'll say it again, 12 is greater than 6. QED.